We upload?
I guess.
That's weird.
Well, there you are within 17.
Why is there a cutscene before the stuff?
What?
Gosh darn it. I was gonna try and sync before anything happened, but...
That's fine.
What's that now? Don't like the cold?
Well, get used to it, pussy.
Stands a day. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Baby sacrifice, what we call it. Don't worry. No need to worry.
Don't worry. You'll die quickly.
Or slowly.
Yeah, whatever.
Why does that baby have perfect eyebrows? Babies don't have eyebrows.
That one does.
Belong to my daughter.
I like his little swirly curly in the front.
Belong to his daughter. That child's an orphan.
Today, I speak your name, girl.
Your name's girl?
Jennifer!
Will the goddess speak it back?
Jennifer! Oh, guess she does.
Huh.
Interesting.
That's support, if I've ever heard of it.
It's pretty.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
But I birthed you myself.
The whole village would attend, and matriarchs.
They called it dark magic.
I call it hermaphrodite.
They called me a freak.
We keep the but I killed them, so who's laughing now? Who's the freak
the
now?
Ha 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 ha.
Baby, like, kind of glares and shrugs. Giggles a little bit.
Like, this is awkward.
Then slowly rolls out of the little pouch. Out of the ground and crawls away.
And he turns and he's like, oh, you don't want to go that way. And the baby's like, please respect my boundaries.
The hawk comes and picks her up.
Oh my gosh, look at these things.
Oh. Look. It's a big one.
Don't put my water here. Don't pick it over.
Can't promise that.
Alright, well, be careful.
Can't promise that.
Try it.
No.
Okay. Some carpet.
That looks dangerous.
It is cool. One okay. thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine.
Yes.
You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this.
Why don't you just go squirt gun right into their electric parts?
Right.
Seems dangerous to do with the baby on your back.
Baby's cool with it.
See, look, she's still there.
Cool with it.
Eat your fried chicken.
I am, it's delicious.
What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Why are you talking to an infant?
He's lonely.
I guess.
I think it's more talking to himself.
You're talking to the infant.
Okay. Are you not going to talk to your baby?
No. I'll just stare at it.
When it starts to make sense, you're just like,
no, off your knees.
Stop.
It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well, I am a high matriarch.
Well, she's a freak.
I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go!
Old woman's like, I'll do it, but fucking shut up!
Hurry up, throw her off the
cliff. Don't tell the other old women!
Good luck!
Don't gossip with me anymore!
All mother,
oh,
this
too
child
much.
Needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Maybe just flies towards the sun.
I was gonna name her Jennifer!
Are they relying on the echo to, like, respond?
Maybe.
And so her name is blessed. Stop this at once!
Other old women!
Uh-oh.
Come on.
I've blessed the naming of a child. Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
Whoa.
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one.
I know my duty to them. And to you. Without consultation. I'm here.
I wonder if the mic can hear me crunching on my chicken right now.
Alright, everyone be quiet. Chris, you crunch.
You guys are already being quiet. Shh. At least I have a reason. Shh. Chicken. Shh. It's the reason.
Chicken's always in here.
Grace, you're doing such a great job playing this game.
I know! I'm a winner! I did it! Yay!
Look, the title played. That means it's the end.
Tarzan!
Hey guys!
Zerodon!
How's it going? Welcome to GW Gaming. We're playing some Horizon Zero Dawn.
We are!
New game. Just came out a couple days ago. Well, a couple days ago as of...
Today.
Today. The day we're recording.
Yeah.
It'll be like, I don't know. I don't know whenever, I don't know when this video's coming out, so...
It came out in late February.
Yep.
What that?
28th.
20...
Yesterday.
Okay.
Welcome.
Came out yesterday.
I thought you were going to say 2018. I'm like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Maybe.
In the future, but in the past.
Yep. So yeah, we just so you guys know, we are going to be playing through this game fully. So there will be spoilers if you haven't played this game before. Go pick it up, play it, have some fun with it. It's a good game. Otherwise, you can watch us play and enjoy it that way, if you so choose.
Yeah.
Yes. And then you'll see how awesome it is, and you'll want to go and buy it and play it, because, you know, it's cool.
And that's happened to a couple people before. They've told us.
Yeah. It's very true. Mm-hmm. That has happened.
Yeah. You can put this game on one monitor and by yourself and play it on the other monitor as we play it too.
Yeah, you can. Along with us.
You'll just have to pause during your gameplay and wait for us to catch up with you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Well, I'm not sorry. Grace is the one playing.
It's true. So it'll be like Josh, but with a new game. So there's no excuses.
You have no idea how I play games. Don't lump me in with that.
So we do need to do one thing, audience, and I apologize for this, but Grace, you want to sync real quick?
I do. All right. New game it is.
Yeah.
Ooh, normal. Normal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
6 years.
6 years later. So you guys know this is like we haven't played this at all. None of us have.
That little girl has the face of a teenage boy.
You mean she's masculine?
Yeah.
Like
kinda looks like an asshole.
Are you assuming her gender?
You just called her.
Ooh.
Yep.
That's a lot of berries.
Yes, I did. Very good, Grace.
Thank
You're
you.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm?
Dude's name is Bost. It looks like a Bost.
Looks like a supreme boss.
Super Bostard.
Bost.
It's always the blonde ones you gotta watch out for.
It's true.
Mm-hmm.
Cameron. Men and women. Good boy. Yeah, Cameron.
What's up?
And then there's the redhead.
Children, come with me.
What's going on?
Fucking dickbag.
Brought you berries.
She's an outcast. To be shunned.
Oh.
What a bitch.
There. Bring your berries. You saw what? You know what?
Like what, blonde kid? Oh. I want to see Ollie just like thrust at him. Like what? Yes. What?
Start throwing berries at him. Oh no.
Squished him. It's a waste of good berries.
I mean, that's a fairly rational response from a child. That's
What's a six-year-old doing, like, running around the wood by herself?
That was a pretty good tumble.
She's six or seven.
Good tumbling.
Yeah.
That was a lot of tumbling.
Well, she's six and a half, because she was 6 months, and then 6 years later.
Okay.
So are we rounding up or down?
I'm rounding up.
Okay.
What happened to the father figure?
He's probably home.
He was yelling for her, and she went running off. His name's Rost.
Rost!
She doesn't call him Dad?
Mm. Rost!
No. It's not her dad. He just raised her.
Why is she so, like, shiny? Is she wet?
Yeah. She fell in water.
Oh, did she?
Yes.
Yeah, this is water. Wow, dude.
So yeah, welcome to the game. Grace is playing. She's not paying any attention. Yeah.
Paying attention. I'm paying plenty of attention.
Alright, get out of this cave, Grace.
We'll go into the cave.
I will go into the... Into the cave?
Yeah.
Oh, like the instructions say to?
Grace, what are you doing?
Knock over! It's fine, everything's fine, don't worry about it.
What'd you knock over?
I don't know. Nothing that's leaking.
Bats!
Ooh, that's a lot of bats. Are those robot bats?
I was gonna say, are they mecha bats?
Tight, but I can get through.
That's what he said. Press square to two will crouch.
Yeah, square. It's the one that looks like a square.
It's the one I'm pressing right now to crouch down?
Yeah.
That
yeah.
one?
I think
the
so.
The metal world. What are the old places?
Ooh, the old places.
Ooh.
Huh. So, like, society has gone backwards a little bit. In technology, at least.
This is so pretty.
It is pretty.
You're so pretty. Damn it.
Good thing today's opposite day.
Ross said I'm never going to places like this.
So let's be in here.
Let's do it.
I have to find a way out.
So obviously I need to go in.
I'm looking for treasures and stuff. There's chairs and a table.
Ooh.
Are those webs or is that ice?
Looks
like webs.
I don't know if it's ice, it's like calcified.
Yeah, because I don't think all this green would be growing where there's ice.
Yeah.
You know?
That's fair.
I wonder if at some point I'm gonna be able to open like doors and stuff.
Oh, probably.
Future doors. Past doors.
Past doors.
Future past doors. Look, what?
What's that? There's like some. What is that?
I don't know.
Maybe that's. I don't know.
Oh, I can roll, and I can jump, and I can crouch.
Just like a child.
Grace is a child.
Right.
True. So we haven't heard play this.
Oh, there's a little 6-year-old baby. Alright.
Which, by the way, you're joined by me, Chris Cameron.
Hey, I'm Cameron Chris.
What up?
He is Kim Chris.
Chris.
He's Cam Cameras, and this is Cremont.
Oh. Not happy. Not happy.
A lot more bats. Huh. I don't think those are metal bats either. I think those are like real legit, real life. Like, there's still actually like real life animals still in this world. Because the cutscene we were watching, we saw like a pig or something running.
Did we?
I did.
I think it was a boar.
I don't know how I can stare straight at the screen and not realize what's going on.
I don't know. You just, your eyes just like stop working and you
just. I think
stop
you just glaze over
it.
And like.
There's something shiny there.
Ooh.
Shiny on the dead body.
Skeleton.
What's the shiny? Touch the shiny.
Be the shiny.
Steal the shiny. Love the shiny.
Become the shiny.
That doesn't seem very sanitary.
It's not.
Is it a hair clip?
I mean, it's a kid.
Don't put
it's a hair clip.
That's gross. You got it on a dead body. You don't put it on your head.
Apparently I do. Apparently that's the first thing I do.
Fucking 6-year-olds.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you going to be a father?
Yeah. I am. And,
is this your practice?
In 6 months.
You're going to be some kind of father.
Roughly 6 months. My practice.
Whoa, things.
Ooh. Grid. You are in
lights.
The Matrix.
Everywhere.
Well, it's a little cooler.
Well,
well, I'll get a jacket. Toggle focus by pressing R3.
Right stick.
Oh, that's your focus.
Oh, weird.
Oh, there's sound coming out of your controller.
I know! It's cool!
That's cool.
I'm walking so slow. Oh, I walk slow when I have the thing on.
The grid thing going.
Yeah. Can I interact? No?
No.
Look like it.
Not yet.
What?
You're supposed to find a way
now
out.
Now I'm one with the Matrix.
We are one. Your eyes start glowing.
Jesus. Old body, come on.
You grab me, you take me with you.
Compared to a new body?
Like, no, grass.
Why is that the only body down there, though?
Closed.
You know, like, that's the
Maybe
only
this
body.
Device I found
Bunker door.
Help.
Blast door. Heavily shielded.
Neat.
Seal
integrity maintained.
Well, alright. How do I,
It says, use the device to scan the room. Anything?
What's over there?
More lights.
We're on the other side.
More lights. Pretty lights.
Ooh, pretty, pretty.
How do I get into the...
You go around.
But I want to go straight through the rocks!
I want to walk through a wall. Why can't I do that?
If only there weren't some sort of physical barrier. There's a rat.
There's a rat!
Gross.
Oh, I think you were scanning it.
I was.
Were you?
Yeah.
I think it's just...
Well, I mean, it shows the...
outline of it.
Well, no. Like, look at... Like, get it to where you can see the rat.
The reticle on it?
Yeah.
Do it again. Put the reticle on it.
Without any...
There you go.
Oh, it's a rat.
It's a rat.
Yeah.
That's good to know. Turn clockwise and turn it clockwise.
Counterclockwise or clockwise? Ooh, you're a rebel.
Ooh.
I am a rebel.
So you go back.
Is that supposed to do something?
I don't know. Oh, you did it right. Good job.
Changed color.
I changed colors. Yeah, you did. Good job, kid.
You're so special.
Those things are cool. Anyway.
Grace, okay. I'm not impressed already. I'm already like, okay, Josh versus Grace in my mind.
The door changed color too.
The door did change color. I done it.
See, she did it. She said she did it.
I did it! I hate that it makes me walk slow when I'm doing the,
You gotta pay attention. There's a lot of information. You're a 6-year-old little girl living in a society. You're in a cave that's far more advanced than anything above ground other than the animals.
That's a good point, I guess. I don't know. Whatever.
How long did it take you to think about that?
I was thinking about it!
Scan the device.
It's got, like, really quiet.
It's got a device.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do.
That's creepy.
Right behind you.
I would have been like, ghost!
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Daddy can be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Is he making that in that room?
I think so.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday,
Isaac. She's
trying
out a conversation.
Daddy sure does love this little big man.
She's a dumb kid.
Daddy can't be there
with
you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure
we
can.
Okay, fair.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean she's an idiot.
Daddy sure does love his.
I want that one too. Whatever.
Take it with you. Project yourself.
I can do that.
Make your own holograms.
There you go.
An alloy army. Rule the world.
Just fill myself with like random holograms.
Squeeze through that.
Well, he's like you project a bunch, so like you have all your outcast copies. And then next time somebody calls you an outcast, you just project a bunch of images of yourself and be like,
I am a god.
Yeah.
Don't talk to me like that.
Down.
Can I do a thing?
Look at that. Go down.
Well, no, because it's pointing at the thing over there. I just thought if the other one made me run around to the other side to switch the gate.
No, stop. Focus. Focus, Grace.
Down.
Click the thing. That's what he means by focus. Right stick. There you go.
Now look at the thing down. No. Left. Yes.
There you go.
Now press triangle.
You're such an asshole.
He's helping you.
Now you can probably leave.
Well, no, I'm here now.
I mean, there's more stuff.
No, I thought you wanted to hear it.
There's more in that room.
Yeah, it'll keep playing, probably.
Or you can walk and listen at the same time.
That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking,
what are you talking about?
Symbolism of this?
Waiting until midnight for something?
I don't know. There's like all these dead bodies, just like chilling. Oh. He's not chilling. He's having a bad time.
That dude sounded, like, pissed about something.
I don't know. What's going on? Is this another one? No. Just a thing. Okay. That's good. Oh. This kind of reminds me of, the Machina thing from Final Fantasy X.
I don't get it. Never played it.
Oh, you didn't play 10?
Worst Final Fantasy game ever.
Why did they die here?
How do you know if you didn't play it?
What happened to them?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
What happened to all of them?
Mm-hmm.
Why die?
Oh, look. Skin the person?
What is that? Oh, Skylar. That guy was talking about Skylar.
Lucky Pichu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
It was stupid. You're stupid.
Where did they go?
Apparently not where they were supposed to go. Huh.
Well, it sounds like they had a choice to go somewhere and they didn't. Can you scan that person?
Yes.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death.
Sounds like they chose to do something bad.
Well, it was a Catholic prayer.
What year is that?
are they?
Okay.
Who am I? There's a guy you can scan.
Oh my gosh.
It's like right there in front of you. Look, there, look up.
I don't even see him.
So wait, when he does it, it's woman. Okay. When I do it, I'm an asshole.
Yeah, obviously.
Alright. You want to be like this?
It sounds like...
They're all praying.
It's like they... Oh, they did something, and they did something bad.
It's like we should have gotten out when we could, but now we can't and the world is ending.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this one's singing a hymn, so...
And the other ones, like, a bunch of the other ones are praying.
Listen. Ross found me. Ross is screaming your name.
Down here.
He'll be alright.
I'm coming.
Let's get this rat.
It's still a rat.
Oh, good.
It says alpha rat. It flips you off.
It's a boss. Your first boss.
Aloy! Right here, dude.
Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand.
She's like, I like the dead bodies down here.
Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
In 6 years.
They are of the metal.
For 6 years.
I'm saying, he's looking good.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
It's freckles.
Nothing. Freckles.
I'm a fucking ginger.
Down there.
No.
Give it
just a really bad liar.
Such a 6-year-old lie. No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
That's not a response. No, it's not dangerous.
You don't know that.
It shows pretty lights.
You'll sleep eventually, kid.
Right.
She's so stubborn.
This awkward silence right now.
Yeah, I saw that twitchy smile.
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Ooh, you're gonna learn to hunt.
I'm a 6-year-old.
Yeah.
You're never too young to learn.
This is a tough world.
All right. Okay, no, I accept that.
Look at that little bow. It's like the size of his, it's like, it goes up to his knee. It's so tiny. She's waving her hand in the air.
All this shit. What do they mean?
I want to see him like walk up and just like tear the side of the head. It's like, stop it! Bo.
And enough muttering to that plaything.
Your plaything.
The valley now.
I wish it was a plaything.
Oh, that's a little bit
snap.
Weird.
Snap. Wait. Okay.
You're 6.
I'm not gonna go there.
No, I mean, all right, whatever.
I was gonna say, does it vibrate?
I'm sure there's a setting for that.
She's like, no, I want to keep it. It's mine. I love it.
Who's my best friend down there?
Down there.
Down there for days. You're down there for like 10 minutes. Now, you're still days, I tell you.
It was a really, really long 10 minutes.
Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Ooh, medicine pouch. That'll come in handy.
Forever. See this plant over here? It's called Salvush. Come, gather its berries.
Oh, you're a human.
Huh.
Excellent. Good to know.
That is good to know.
Look what's this thing called?
Look at his skinny body inside those clothes.
Now. Gather the berries.
He's a thin guy.
Huh.
He looks bigger with all those clothes on.
Okay, well, whatever.
Stop scanning.
Gather the berries.
Well, I want to know more about
it. Stop playing with that device.
Eat the berries.
Eat the berries.
Eat
yeah.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
But they literally extend your lifespan. So
this are they birds?
Flowers.
Like, you're being a 6-year-old, it's not listening to this guy at all.
Just listening to him.
Playing with your
device. They taste bad, but they blah, blah, blah. It's part of Mother Nature's embrace. He's not walking the land and keeps rocking machines. I don't know.
I'm gonna wait for that moment where she goes, like, where she recalls back to, like, wait, what did he tell me to do again?
You know that's gonna happen, and that's gonna happen often and soon.
Yep.
And we are gonna tell him.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines.
Whatever.
And I will teach you how to hunt.
Why don't you teach me how to hunt regular animals that I can eat?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy.
That's not true. That's machinist. Right there. Machinist talk.
You're a machinist.
No, I'm a mechanist. The difference.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me
into
the tall grass.
Are you crouched? You look crouched.
I am crouched.
Hide in the grass.
Crouched.
Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy.
You want me to get low?
Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze.
Get low, get low, get low.
If you want to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close.
It's so cute looking.
It's super cute.
Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Oh, it's big. She called it a little one. That thing's huge.
Well, it's not cute.
And follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
I mean, it looks big. That's all I'm saying.
It's probably smaller than the other ones.
Oh, another one.
I'm sure.
Let it pass.
I'll let you pass.
Ho.
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 Where's it at?
It's coming from over there.
Is it?
Behind
I think
you?
It's behind you.
Is it?
You just
damn
you
it.
Missed it completely.
Well, I saw it at the trail on that side. It must have looped around. No, this one. No, that's him.
Quieter than up
there. I saw it over there, so it must have still been over there.
Wait for it.
There's no way it could have just walked somewhere else.
I didn't know they could get around the back.
I don't know they can walk.
Shut up.
That's not a thing.
Gee, if only...
Okay,
where is it?
Look the direction he's facing. There you go.
Oh.
It's a good indicator.
He's not always going to be there.
That's the
yeah.
last of them. Let's move on.
I'm waiting. She's going to get attacked from behind.
You guys are going to be real, real mean.
You're be better.
Yeah. Come on, other Josh.
You know what? I'm going to practice, and
I
then I'll get better.
All right, good. Also,
now stay
fucking
close.
Next time on GW Gaming, we're going to play some more Horizon.
So
we'll catch you babies later.
Thanks
Goodbye.
For watching, everybody. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. And if you want, you can tweet at us in our individual Twitters.
In the description below.
In the description below.
I just wanted to finish it.
Bye.
Bye.